So the Morbius trailer has just been released by Sony and Marvel, and I must say I'm heavily impressed by this trailer. And before I get into the details of why I'm impressed with it, if you want to watch the trailer yourself, there's a link below in the description. So if you do want to watch the trailer, you can go watch that. Obviously, for copyright reasons, I can't show the full trailer in the video, but this is going to be my review of the trailer, giving you my thoughts and reaction to the new Morbius trailer starring Jared Leto. And without further ado, let's get into the review. Starting off, I must say I wasn't expecting Michael Keaton to show up in this trailer whatsoever, but it pretty much creates a connection to the MCU in a more concrete way, especially using a film that's part of this Sony Marvel universe. So I wanted to start off by saying that I was not expecting that at all, and them showing that has got me incredibly excited for how they're building on this, you know, this universe that has been created with Venom and now leading into Morbius. But at the start of the trailer, one of the main things we get to see is kind of him suffering as a kid with his illness and how that kind of affects his physical being, and how physically he's just a very weak person because of what he's going through and the experiments that's being done on him. And as he grows up, how he tries to, you know, find a way to become physically stronger and become, you know, a more stable person. And that is something that I really enjoyed from the start of this trailer, how they showed us some of the story and what we're getting involved with this film. And I'm someone who doesn't really know the Morbius comic. I've never read it in my life. I've hardly even heard of the character. I'd had heard of him, but I hadn't really got into his character at all, or, you know, studied anything to do with the comic books. But coming into this trailer, although I was completely blank, I must say they have done a great job of getting someone like me, someone who doesn't really know the comic books, on board with what they're trying to do with this film. And I really enjoyed kind of the sci-fi and horror mixed in this film. They kind of took both genres and showed the best of them in this trailer, and I like that kind of approach. I think it's unique for a superhero movie. Obviously, we got some of the sci-fi concepts in Venom, but now in this film, they're going a more darker route. There's not much comedy. You've got obviously an Oscar-winning actor in Jared Leto, who I think was completely shut out when it came to Suicide Squad. They didn't give him time to breathe, nor his character. But in this film, it looks like they're showing the pure development. It's obviously focusing on his character and the character he's playing. They're taking a dark, gritty, but mixed in with sci-fi approach to the film, which I really like the look of. The visuals look fantastic. I'm not sure what the budget is on this film, but I'm guessing it's not as high as some of the other comic book films out there. So this is, you know, it looks really good for what it's made for. I think overall the thing that impressed me the most with this trailer is how they're taking a dark and gritty approach on the story. We still get the superpowers, we still get, you know, the science fiction concepts and how Morbius relates to that, and the development of his character into this horror, you know, like figure that's in the Spider-Man universe. But it really does focus on character development and, you know, building that in a dark and, you know, realistic way, even though there is science fiction there and there is superhero concepts there. So I really like the look of this trailer so far. I think Jared Leto in particular, the way he seems to be performing this character, looks like it's very truthful and very, you know, back to basics. It's not going too much over the top like we see in a lot of superhero movies. They're focusing very much on the ground and building up from that. And I really like that approach in this trailer. We also get a look at some of the other supporting characters in the film, like Matt Smith, like Tyrese Gibson. Only a few shots though. This trailer is very Jared Leto focused, and you can completely understand that because it's a film they're really going to need to sell through the marketing campaign. And I think the supporting actors of this film aren't necessarily going to sell the movie, but having Matt Smith in there, having Tyrese Gibson in there, is definitely going to help the film and give it some acting talent. And, you know, especially Matt Smith, I think he's a pretty underrated actor. I really like Matt Smith. Funnily enough, this is a true story. The university that I went to, which I graduated from a few years ago, the University of East Anglia, he actually went to as well, well, you know, when he was younger. So I did not know that until after I'd finished studying at university, but crazy things can happen, you know, it's a small world. But Matt Smith, I think adding talent like that is great to this film. And then obviously at the end of the trailer, we get our first look at Morbius. Obviously this image leaked online a few days ago, showing us what he looks like in the trailer, but now we get to see it in glorious high definition. And Jared Leto, I must say, the visual effects look fantastic. He looks fantastic. It looks very practical mixed with CG, which I like. I like the approach of, you know, doing stuff as real as possible, but then if you have to use CGI, then obviously you use it and you use it in a correct way. And I think what they're doing with this trailer and what they're doing with Jared, you know, Leto and this character looks to be a fantastic first impression, and it's definitely left a good first impression on me. And I'm someone who was very mixed on Venom. I liked the film. I enjoyed Tom Hardy in it. I thought it was fun for what it was, but it didn't really, I don't really want to rewatch it as much as other films that are out there in the superhero genre. But this film has definitely got me on board straight from its first trailer, and it definitely looks like they're going for pure character development and, you know, gripping thriller slash horror storyline. I really enjoy it. I really enjoyed this trailer. And yeah, that's my opinion on the first trailer for Morbius. What do you guys think of this first trailer? Let me know down below. I'm interested to hear what you have to say about Jared Leto's first superhero role after Suicide Squad. And I'm very impressed by it. That's my first impressions. But anyway, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Again, if you want to see the trailer yourself, a link will be down below in the description. I've just done my Oscar nominations video talking about who was nominated and who I think will win and who I want to win at the Oscars. So if you haven't seen that and you're not subscribed to the channel, I definitely recommend subscribing and checking out that and some of the other content I've been doing. But anyway, hope you guys enjoyed the video. I've been Cortex, and as always, make some noise.